the win. Your comment for the game.
Thank you very much. I'm very happy to this victory. It was very important to win at home, and so we have to keep fighting and training, because next game is very important also, and so we have to take points to be up.
You are so aggressive and in the defense and in the offense. How do you see the match?
Was very nice, because you keep the ball and we listen what coach want, and so the most important is the victory. When we play with a team, it's most important, and the goals was coming natural.
You made a lot of chances in the front of their goalkeeper.
Yes, I have some chances, maybe 4 or 5 shoots on the post, and so it's good, because we create a lot of chances, but we make 2 goals, and that's enough to us to take the victory.
There is a match against Botev only in 3 days. What do you expect? What do you think about this team?
Very hard game. Botev has a good team, and it's going to be a good game. I don't know if you're going to win or not, but we have to keep our concentration, play like we played today. Mm-hmm. And so I don't know if you're going to win or not, but you have to play football.
You have one dangerous situations when you were against two of Slavia, when you make a foul and you were booked. How do you see the situation, and how do you take this decision?
Yeah, it was only me in this situation, and I have to take card, because it was a dangerous situation, and maybe if I not make foul, we can take a goal. And so that's I think about our team, and that was very important to us, because after we make score.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Bye. Thank you.